Hello everybody, I feel so excited to come back to Japan very soon, this time with the wonderful Bamberg Symphony Orchestra and maestro Jakub Hruscha. We'll perform one of the greatest piano concertos in the piano literature, the Brahms D minor piano concerto. Brahms was a very young man as he composed this piece, and he just met Robert and Clara Schumann in 1853 and felt so strong connected to them. So it was a great shock for him to learn about suicide attempt by Robert Schumann in 1854. So he started to search for a proper musical expression in order to be able to describe his feelings about this great disaster. So first he started working on a sonata for two pianos, but was not satisfied with the sound of two pianos. So finally he transformed it to a four-movement orchestral symphony, but still was not happy with that. So finally it became a concerto for piano and orchestra with absolute equal roles, where piano and orchestra do not exist without each other. So I am so delighted to perform this piece with the great Bamberg Symphony Orchestra. They have such a wonderful, absolute, unique, warm sound, and it was, I have to say, it was indeed my dream to play this particular concerto with them. So I hope to see you in Tokyo on 25th of June in the Buika Kankan Hall, or on 26th of June at the Suntory Hall. So see you there.